Good morning and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going through a lot of pain. My finger hurts. This one, I'm not sure you guys can see very well, but it's really swollen and fuck, I could barely sleep for like the longest time. I was like really trying to get a nice sleep, but I couldn't. Anyways, that said, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. Okay, anyways, that's that. I want to go take my bath and just get ready for school. Then I'll see you guys.
Remember when he tattooed his mommy's face and he's
can barely see my screen. Okay, there now. So we're going to the bus stop to catch our bus. Funny how we did not miss this bus. What did you say? Say hi. Anyways, yeah. So this is the stop. Here's the stop.
Oakdale Avenue downtown.
Hi.
Bye. So I just got down from the bus and I'm heading to like my seminar section now. My seminar is at 10, but right now it's like 9:40. We have like a debate today, so I was kind of like getting like prepared on the bus, but yeah, hopefully today goes out well. Also, I have like a very bad migraine, so that should explain why I'm like squinting like this. Like, I'm just frustrated today, honestly. I don't know why I picked today to vlog, but I am very frustrated. Anyways, I am almost at the building, so yeah, let me show you. That's the building. I'm actually the first person to get to the seminar room. Like, everywhere is empty, so I just want to get my points prepared. And yeah, I can't vlog in class, especially this kind of like small gathering, so I'll see you guys after the seminar. Wish me luck and wish my team luck. So I just finished with my seminar now. And guess what? We lost. But it wasn't so bad because like every one of us got to speak. Even if our points did not like make it, we all tried our best. So like I wouldn't say like we lost literally, but like yeah, there are like judges that voted and we obviously lost. But, like I'm walking to the main school building. Let me show you guys. See that. So right now I'm just going to the Penn Center because I want to go to the clinic to obviously see the doctor. So yeah, I'll be back to school sure because I have another seminar at 6. Yeah, it's very awkward vlogging and having like people to see me do my thing, but like most people don't even like be staring, but it's just weird for me really. But yeah, I'm going on the bus now, so.
How are you?
I'm good. I don't know if I should go to the clinic first, or I think I'm just going to go to the clinic first because I do like want to walk around the mall before I leave for school again. So yeah, I'll go to Walmart first and I'll just come around. I want to check Holly Spring, check Arden, check where else? Yes, I want to check H&M too. So yeah, clinic first. I got prescription, so I kind of like have to wait for about like 30 minutes. They said they were gonna text me when, what's it called, when my medications are like put together, but for now I wanna get like some stuffs at Walmart. I wanna get some towels, so that's what I'm looking at right now. Like this one's not even, so I'll probably go check Winners or something. That's the only thing I need at Walmart, so yeah. But if I go to Winners, I'll be like far away from this place, so what if they text me like while I'm away? Anyway, Sha, you get tired, she's sick, she's tired and she's sick, but it is well. So I have also I have a business card that I want to pick up. I'm not sure if the business card is like here, but I am gonna confirm. JAMIU. I just got a text from Walmart. See? So I'm gonna go pick up my. I almost took a cab with me out. They just probably like arrest me. So I'm going to go pick up my stuffs. Not stuffs. Meds. Finally got it. So now I can walk around to like, I can walk around to like 2:30. Yeah, once it's 2:30, I'll have to leave for school. So I'm excited. Hopefully I find something nice to buy and things on sales too. Yeah, vlogging in public is actually like harder than it looks. Like it's so weird, it makes me look so weird, but like it's fine. I'll do it for you guys, you know. Also, my bad, I forgot to mention, so we eat like, let me check how much subscribers we eat right now, because maybe it's a label. Let me check. So we just ate 746 subscribers. Like, I'm almost at 1K. Like, did you hear that? Did you hear that? I mean, well, thank you very much to every one of you that subscribed. I love you guys, and I promise to always, like, give you, like, quality content like this, because people are the real ones, the OGs. Anyways, it's getting awkward, so I'm going to turn my camera off now. And yeah, that's that. I think I'm gonna go into. So there are like two stores that are like opposite each other. There's Blue Note and then there's Arden. Which should I go first? Blue Note, Arden. I'm just gonna go alphabetically. So I'll go to Arden, then I'll go to Blue Note. No. I don't know if I should still go to Arden. No, sorry, Blue Note. Because now I'm broke. But let's see what they have. I mean, how bad could it be? I say I have to go to Wiener's too. And I said I have to like 2:30. What's the time? Oh, I still have time. Let me see what they have. At this point, I'm very tired and I just wanna go back to school. But yeah, I went to Blue Note and could not find anything nice. So I left, then I went to Wiener's and I found one skirt. I got that and I went to Starbucks to get, what's it called? This banana loaf that I'm obsessed with. You guys should try it. And yeah, I'm just going to the bus stop to wait for my bus.
Oh, I'm free.
Hi.
How are you doing?
I'm fine. Where are you going to? Where are you coming from?
I'm in class, so I just went to use the bathroom and I'm going back.
What class is going on?
Oh, the vlog. What's going on? First in YouTube.
Yeah.
Don't play. 700 subscribers. Don't play.
740 something.
What is the ready?
Don't play.
What focus are you having now?
No, I have seminar at 6, but I'm sick. I don't know if I should go home. I'm just coming from the. Then I have to come back.
Where are you going to stay though?
I'm going upstairs. Always one empty hall. Then.
You can't stay somewhere. You actually look sick.
Do we have that
one? Jimmy was still on for Friday. What time?
Bruh, which Friday? So I just go to school now and I don't have like seminar until like 6. I look very sick, wallahi, because I'm sick. So I'm just going to find one extra class to sleep because I'm tired as well. Language, because I'm tired.
Going down.
So yeah. Let me give you guys outfit check. I don't think I have. Hey, I think there's a class going on here. Don't fall. It's dark, bro. Let me put it on the floor.
for my seminar. I have a very bad migraine. All my body hurts, basically. My hand is like I wish you guys can actually see like the thing there. And I think it's like a weight loss or something. But like I said, I'm already feeling the form of war. Absence for my absence in today's seminar. I'm just gonna go home, eat, take my meds, and then sleep. But I'm in so much pain and I'm so tired. Today did not go out well at all.
Yo. So, I know that I look a mess right now, like even my eye is red, but like I ate when I go back home. I took my pills. Then I had to like slap myself back. No, not back. Slap myself to something. Yeah, so I woke up like 10 or something like that, but I just want to get ready for a bit. Yeah, it's crazy how I decided to vlog today. Like, it's crazy how I chose today to vlog a day in my life. But yeah, I mean, it's a reality. Yeah, so I want to take a shower now and I'll probably like talk to you guys before I go to bed. So
So I took my shower already. I don't feel the best, but I definitely do feel better. So right now I just want to do my skincare. Today was definitely a sick day for me, as you guys can see, but yeah, I promise to do like another video when I'm better, because today wasn't really giving for me. I've been going through so much pain. In case you guys are wondering what is wrong with me, so I've been having like, this might sound like disgusting, but I don't care. It's my channel. Anyways, I've been having, what's it called, boil all over my body. And I recently had, what's it called, a whitlow on my finger. This finger is like swollen, but you guys can like barely see it. I'm starting to get all grown up and stuff like that. But so you guys can like, those of you that have like had whitlow before, you can already imagine like the amount of pain I'm going through. Like if I cough, I'm gonna feel this pain. If I sneeze, I'm gonna feel this pain. The way I'm moving my arm right now, I'm feeling, but like I'm just not comfortable using my lift and to apply my product on my face. So yeah, I think like shit. My what's it called? My AirPods came in today. Hey, see my name. You guys have come to the end of this video and I cannot even express how much I love you guys, honestly, and express how much I appreciate you all. Like, y'all are the reason why this channel is growing, and I am so happy and blessed to have this kind of community that I'm building, basically. Yeah, I hope you guys did like this video. I tried my best to, you know, put in as much as I can today. I'm sure you're definitely going to enjoy. I mean, like, it's me now, but nevertheless, I love you guys and I appreciate you guys, and again, thank you for
over 700 subscribers. Plenty other big things to come, inshallah. And I pray that Allah continues to bless every one of us that is watching this and answer our prayers. And yeah, and I also pray to feel better before, like, I also pray to feel better in, like, by the time I wake up tomorrow, basically. So yeah, please make sure you do subscribe, like, comment, share, and you know the vibe. Now I'll see you guys in my next video.